When you said you loved me, you lied. And when you said give up meat, I tried. Relationships, I used to be in one. With a beautiful girl, yes, a vegan one. It was quite nice when we begun, but she wasn't fond of how I'd eat a ton of beef jerky and bratwurst. She didn't complain about it a lot at first, but over time it just got worse, and she tried to coerce me to convert. She'd say, you would enjoy this vegan diet. How would you know if you don't even try it? I said, I love you, girl, so just this once I'll give it a go. For a couple months, and I stuffed my smoker safe into storage and forged forward to the farmer's market to forage and ordered some oranges, assorted gourds, and purple potatoes and papaya porridge and ate it all in my lady's honor. I wanted her to be my baby's mama, but one month in I caught that no good creature cheating on me with her yoga teacher. I guess it's just that the feelings that ladies bring will make you do crazy things. I know firsthand it's true. You do whatever they tell you to. When you said you loved me, you lied. And when you said give up meat, I tried. You treated me like some poor slep, so now I have no remorse left. I eat chicken wings and pork neck, and I throw the bones at your doorstep. And I treat meat like you treated my heart. I viciously rip it and tear it apart. I eat beef to end the day and pork to start, with no side of vegetables, just a la carte. I want dual shish kebab skewer sticks. I eat it fast like a lunatic. The vegan lifestyle, I'm through with it. The only meat you craved was human dick. And I wonder why I still miss you. I use my skirt steak as a tissue, and as my tears dry and fat deposit, I question my own lack of logic. It must be something to the effect of, the feelings that ladies bring will make you do crazy things. I know firsthand for sure, the meat is just a metaphor. When you said you loved me, you lied. And when you said give up meat, I try. Yeah.